Because my little friend is good to me. You ought to get you one.
One what?
A sugar daddy.
You know what I was talking about last night? There are ways that we ladies can make a little extra. You know how we do.
I know, but I ain't the type that you want. And I ain't the type who can fake it neither. Should I be frowning and cussing through the whole thing?
Hey, it's real easy. I just have him give me the money, lick it, stick it, and get out of my face. Besides, let me see all the money you can make. I mean, plus, you have no husband and no responsibilities.
It's one thing they want to invite you over for champagne while you're working, but quite another fooling around on your own time. You can't be messing with those guys.
A girl like me can handle herself in any situation. Shall I say, been there, done that?
Yeah, yes, I know, because she was having a little time getting ready to get it.
Got yourself a nice lady. Wow. Real. Real. You done with your tour, or whatever they call it?
No. Not yet. A couple more weeks. And I'll be out of the Navy for good, and I'll be home with you.
Great. We do appreciate everything you boys are doing for us. And this way. Say we celebrate. Buddy, got my bottle down back there?
Earl.
Earl!
Hiding in the corner.